Can I take a look inside the monastery?
What's got into you, boy? Good luck to you.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing? If you don't clear off... Thank you.
What in God's name?
You've no business here. Clear up.
Yeah.
God be with you.
How goes the work, Master?
Getting there.
What are you doing here, anyway?
You're in an engraver's shop, my boy.
Yeah, but
Oh, we engrave wood and stone as well as metal.
You've got quite a large workshop, Master.
I'm usually here with my apprentice, Florian. Of course, by simple observation, you'll note that this is not currently the case. He shares the fate of the pharaohs for today. The fifth scourge of Egypt did smite him. The plague.
Jesus Christ.
Do remain calm. I'm quite certain the plague from which Florian is suffering wasn't a judgment from on high.
Does Florian have...
A man such as he certainly owes money at every turn, and the parents of local girls are undoubtedly displeased with his attempts to propagate...
A woman from the...
The harpy nearly tore all Florian's hair out.
Do you have any idea why she did it?
She was screaming about some girl. Some flighty bath maid, Esther.
What's he like?
I'm afraid that his exuberant youth has taken its toll.
I don't really know what you...
Recently, for example, he told me that someone was following him. In any case, why the...
Something like that.
May I ask?
I have a message for him.
A message? About your question. You'll find him at home.
Ah. Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Hey, stop that! Christ, a thief! Thief! Ah! Hey, here!
You.
Don't let him get away!
You committed a violation under arrest.
Look at what...
Somebody help! Ah!
My respects to you.
You look quite sprightly for an invalid.
What?
My name's Henry.
And what do you want from me?
Straight to the point then. All right. I've been investigating counterfeit money and the trail led me straight to you. Don't bother. I know you know him.
I can't say anything.
You just incriminated yourself.
One man's word against another.
But do you really think that's going to help you? Your word means nothing.
I don't give a fuck about money.
So what then?
Those bastards kidnapped Esther.
I'm sorry about that.
Me too. Listen, I'll tell you everything, I promise.
What, so I'm to go searching for her in the woods? Look, Florian, I'm sorry for what you're going through, honestly. But I'm not the only one who's after these people.
If Rapporteur finds I've told you anything, they'll kill her.
Not if I catch Rapporteur first.
Yes, he is. They found me in the tavern one evening. Caught me when I went to the shit pile.
They?
Yes.
And then what?
They explained what they wanted from me and I told...
I'm guessing that didn't go down too well.
It wasn't all that bad. They just threw me on the dung heap and left.
Where will I find Rapporteur?
He's usually wherever I am.
What does that mean?
He watches me. Everywhere I go.
So he's there now?
Hard to say.
All right. At least I know where to start.
Why?
Because we have to lure him out.
I have my doubts.
How did you hand over the punch die to them?
Rapporteur waited for me behind the church.
And did they let you?
Yes. Although I don't really know why.
So at least you know she's alive.
Who knows? It was a while ago.
More punch dies?
They wear out over time.
I suppose I'd better go.
Go.
Good luck to you.
Do you seriously think you can creep around here in the dark, right under my nose?
This definitely won't come cheap.
Hey, who's that? Well, I never.
Damn it.
You've paid for your crimes. Surrender! You've committed a violation. You're under arrest.
Are you Rapporteur, by any chance?
Pardon me?
No, but I'm hoping to change that. It'll only take a moment. I know that you spy on Florian.
It seems there's no point making excuses.
None.
Of course.
So?
Playing at with that weapon.
So, are you ready to talk?
I will. What do you want from...
Tell me where the workshop is.
Don't worry.
Your master won't be punishing you for betraying him.
It's in the Scullet's Mines.
That doesn't narrow it down very much.
On the eastern side of Scullet's Hill.
Who is your lord?
Sir Yezhek of Ronoth.
What happened to him?
Ronoth used to belong to Vincent, Count Lichtenberg.
Why? Everyone knows that when a lord dies without...
But Vincent had the sentence, all because Sir Yezhek led a revolt from the vassals.
Who are you, anyway?
They call me Rapporteur.
And how did you come to...
I helped him escape from prison.
So you saw being a brigand's henchman as a step up in the world? Well, after this little escapade, you can forget about that.
And it's all the same anyway now.
So who's Sir Yezhek working for?
That's not for me to know.
Such as?
We were often guests at the monastery.
And apart from that?
In the camp, you'd occasionally see a Hungarian nobleman.
I think I've heard enough.
Can I ask you?
Yes?
I don't want to hang.
As you wish.
Our father.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hey.
Someone there.
What's hey! That? All of you, gather here! Raise the alarm!
The answer to my prayers. Yes.
You fucking dog. Fuck
that. All you got.
You want here? I don't know you.
I'm here at the command of the royal hetman, Sir Radzig Kobyla.
Radzig Kobyla, the king's hetman. I see.
I'm here to place you under arrest.
I gathered as much. And you came alone. Ha! Very daring of you, I must say.
I'll manage. So I'm a king now? By the way, who betrayed me?
It was your lackey.
Rapoda? So we're even at last. He saved me from the gallows once. What have you done with him?
He got what he deserves.
Poor Rapoda. Well, never mind. It was nice talking to you. But I hope you don't imagine I'm just going to follow meekly after you like a lamb to the slaughter.
And where would you want to go?
Anywhere.
Really? You can't go to Moravia. The Margrave himself is after you there. And in Bohemia, the kings may change, but the coin remains, my friend.
What do you mean?
Whoever gets to be king, they can't afford to have someone forging money.
Do you think I'm doing this on my own?
No, but when the kingdom's back in order, and it'll be time to shut this little operation down, they'll be only too happy to let you take the blame.
It doesn't matter. Kobila will string me up from the highest tree in any case.
Maybe. But you're very shrewd and very persuasive. And you might know a few things that are worth more than your life. It's up to you.
A deal with Sir Radzik. It's true they say he's a canny man.
If you cooperate, you stand a chance.
Oh, very well then. May as well climb straight into the maw of the beast.
So let's go. Master Feyfar will be itching to ask you a few questions.
Good work, Henry.
Thank you, Master Feyfar. It wasn't easy, I can tell you.
I'll take some men and have a good look around there.
And what should I do?
You should get some rest and go to Rate. In the meantime, Sir Radzik will have this wretch questioned. Maybe he'll get something useful out of him.
All right. I'll see you in Rate then.
My word. Oh, good God.
I need to lie down before I split my face open from yawning.
There's the man. Good work, Henry.
Thank you, sir.
I tell you to take a well-earned rest.
Whatever you command.
Ježek refuses to talk to us.
Me?
Indeed. Normally I'd send for Captain Burner to beat it out of him, but then I told myself that if he's so keen to speak to you,
I'll try to get something out of him.
He's locked up in the tower.
Very well, sir.
I feel quite hungry.
I'll be with you.
I need the key. Don't take it that way. He probably wants to talk to me because he reckons he can hoodwink me.
Just try not to mess it up.
Thanks.
I'll be with you.
Welcome, our warriors!
Garlic and more. You'll find it near.